Play the gearbox. Now let's have a look at the damage.